Hey everybody, this is Patrick Valentine, and I'm not going anywhere near that Yamcha. Welcome back to some more bloody Yamcha. Another bloody Yamcha. Can't escape him! Welcome back to some more Dragon Ball FighterZ, continuing the villain arc. Last time, Frieza, Cell, and the rest of the evil villains now have to work side by side with the Z fighters. And now we're on the hunt for Android 16. You're good at spamming. The Yamcha is the last one. Hello there. And get out of here! There we go. We finally dealt with the Yamcha. That wasn't very annoying. Yeah, keep the levels going. That's why I always use the health regenerator, and we got cells phase.
How embarrassing! Who could have imagined the perfect being fighting another to crouch? And here I sit, a lowly spectator in all this. Excuse me if I don't seem to be super thrilled about it. Once I find a person responsible for this mess, I believe a heartfelt thank you is going to be in order. I guarantee that threat never be an enemy.
Well, there we go. Well, we got a cell phase unlocked. We don't have any of them unlocked. Anyway, I'll be back in just a sec. Alright, we are back. I just needed to take a quick bathroom break. Cool, because I needed to go. Anyway.
I can't believe he's with Goku.
Oh, you!
16. What?
Oh, do you know this person?
He was one of our allies back when we fought Cell.
Oh, that guy? The android whose head I caved in?
To be clear, you're saying that he was revived along with us?
Who cares? Either way, he's a fool to come here. No matter, I'll just have to destroy him again. Frieza, 21 has ordered me to come here and put an end to you.
You must have quite the confidence, declaring something like that so boldly.
You're taking orders from 21. So you're a member of the Red Ribbon Army too? I don't need to answer that question.
What happened to him? Hey, 16. 21 is the one behind all of these problems. Am I right? Why are you helping her? Would you at least tell us your reason?
we may be successful in luring out 21.
Pretty much.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
How the hell I did that, I have no idea. Clones! That takes down 16. 16's gonna die again. Because we'll. Android 21 Rampage. One last hope.
Do you know where 21 is?
Why do you want to know where she is?
Isn't it obvious? So we can stop the waves. And punish her for what she's done.
I figured as much.
You're wasting our time, and protecting her will get you nowhere. Just tell us where she is, and I would consider letting you go free.
You'll consider it, but won't do it, right?
I see. You are a clever one. Either way, your say is no longer of any consideration in the matter.
Well, if you don't want to talk...
Then we'll simply destroy you.
Freeza! Sal! Stop!
You really want to find me that badly?
It's 21!
She just came to them.
Man, she really looks just like a normal person.
Don't let Lynx deceive you. Try to sense her power. Oh, that's it. She must be an entity created from many different fused cells. Just like me.
That's a clever guess. Well... How does it feel to meet an android who's just like you?
There is no other just like me.
You are far too naive. If you actually came out simply to save an ally...
You misunderstood me. I never had any intention to come here and save him.
Then you tell me, why is it that you have come here?
The only reason I came here is to watch this traitor breathe his last.
What?
You are the one who betrayed me, so you can stop acting like you're the victim, 16.
But wait, 16 just clearly said that he came here to fight on your direct orders.
Yes, I ordered him to do that. I never expected him to win, though. You never believe what he did. He linked a compatible soul without my permission. So I decided I needed to punish him.
And you intended to use me to do that. You got something.
I never thought you'd resort to something as windy. As interrogating him, all things considered, you could at least do this much.
Wait, this is 21's power?
Are you prepared for this? You deserve it.
Yeah, she's transforming again.
Oh,
suppose that is actually your true form.
It looks like you're finally ready to fight.
I'm not in the mood to fight with you two right now. Just stay out of my way, will you?
Do you really think that we are going to listen to anything you have to say?
I couldn't care less about your mood.
I see. I guess time for talking is over.
What's the matter? You're wide open.
Well, you're really going to die that quickly. Allow me to grab your dish.
21!
Even after everything that 21 just called him, he still protected her anyway.
21.
You are such a stupid boy. Don't you get it? That was all an act just now. I planned for them to attack, so I could self-detonate when we shield them.
Huh?
I had to go that far, or else it wouldn't be a proper punishment.
Believe this?
That's pretty twisted.
Well now, I guess it's about time we finished this.
Killed again! Oh man, 16 dies again! Take two. You must die again. Ah, poor old 16, he just can't catch a break, can he?
16!
He saved someone who was trying to destroy him. What an idiot!
Talk about pointless. Was he a traitor, or was he your ally?
Who cares? I certainly don't. Good riddance. I'm just glad that pest is finally gone.
Well, then go right ahead if you want to attack me.
Are you sure it's safe to be acting so dumb?
I have no intention of going easy.
And their attacks do nothing.
Impossible.
Unbelievable. All of my attacks hit her head on.
I feel like my massage is quite a bit stronger. Is that really good?
She's a monster. How can this be?
Don't worry. You've got some more time. I'm not ready to eat you just yet.
What are you talking about? You can't eat us.
Not
food.
Well, you definitely are in my eyes. You're all first-rate sweets. But what I'd like to do is make you all a bit tastier. Everything depends on the soul that is presently linked with Frieza. Can't wait to see what happens.
Treating everyone like food. Ooh, Frieza's pissed. I mean, when is he not pissed? He's always pissed. When is Frieza ever happy?
Need to stop her!
What does she think she's doing?
She made us listen to all that boasting, and then treated my attacks like massages. I've never met such an insolent fool such as yourself!
I concur. And I want to personally destroy her.
She can't have gone far. Let's go catch her.
All right. No point chasing her. We won't be able to beat her. We aren't strong enough.
What?
But even still, she probably hasn't even used half of her full power yet. We need all of our strength.
Oh, so you noticed it too, huh?
Even though you weren't in top condition, I'm surprised she took all that and left unscathed. After she did that, I thought that anyone could easily tell she's immensely powerful.
But we can only get so much stronger. As long as those waves exist, training won't do much for us.
That is true. Training won't help if we can't unleash our power.
Destroy the clones.
You can't be serious about training. There's a much easier way to solve this problem.
Really?
All we need to do is train the Earthling that's inside me. Make it more powerful. The more the soul gets accustomed to the link, the more power I'm able to tap into. Unfortunately, we're still quite far away from full power.
You mean, if one were to strengthen, one can ultimately unlock more power? I see.
I hate the fact that we're doing just what she wanted us to do, but it's not like we have a choice. Attention, Earthling. You understand our conversation. Defeat as many enemies as possible and continue to strengthen our link. Stop 21. Let's be victorious, no matter what it takes.
No matter what it takes. Yep, we've got to destroy a ton and tons and tons of clones. Well, we've got our next soul link unlocked.
Shaping my body with a weakling like he was a waste of time and beyond evasive. Me, the great freezer, how disgusting. But perhaps choice is not a luxury here. I must change my approach to the matter.
Listen, you. I have no idea who you are. Frankly, I don't care, but know this.
In keeping you let my body sustain
so much as a single solitary scratch,
I will reduce you to space dust.
Well, I'm sorry, Freezer, but your body's kind of been through the ringer already, so... Freezer is not gonna like that.
Get ready for a Dragon Ball Rumble!
Dragon Ball Rumble, not a bad idea. Not a bad idea if my 2K game actually worked. You gave me a great idea, but I can't do it.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. Let's go! Let's take my frustrations! My frustrations out on the soul, on the clones, shall we? Gets the job done.
So, word is, you're a novice at this. way they are, it's my job to teach you the art of fighting. First, you must learn finesse. Strike a pose and declare your name. That alone will make you 30% stronger. Oh yes, it's a proven fact. Just remember, the pose must be absolutely sizzling. So drop jaws and turn heads, soldier!
Now, can you? Okay, let's... Yeah, let's avoid Yamcha, please. I'd be very happy. Yes, I'll be very grateful if we avoid Yamcha.
Get ready for battle!
And that's why I got the experience. That's why I used the experience. That's why I used the experience up as well. It helps if I'm leveling up much quicker. Rolled right back into my attack. Come on. Don't have all day with the loading screens, please.
It's all or nothing. Let's go!
Goodbye. Kamehameha gets it done. Whew. Keep it coming, please. Keep it coming. Keep it coming, please. All right. And now it's time to save Vegeta. Just this once.
There he is! Hey, Vegeta! Are you alive?
He's alive, but unconscious.
Even unconscious, he can still make my skin crawl with rage. Maybe I shall just kill him while I have the chance.
What the? Hey, that's not what you said earlier!
Wait. This is no time to be quarreling.
Seems I'll let him live for now. Besides, we have a visitor. Better deal with that first.
Ah, jeez.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Hey, that's not what you said earlier. it's Frieza. You should know that by now. I'm glad you are, Cell. Oh boy. Oh, gee, please, Vegeta. You're just a clone. You're just a clone, dude. Wow.
Instead of helpful, you can go!
Look, Vegeta, I know how you feel. But
but this isn't the time to dig up old grudges.
Right. 21 is like nothing we've ever faced before. Can't access our full power right now. So this is the only option we got.
You're no fool, Vegeta. Surely you know where your priorities should lie.
Damn it.
Fine. I'll cooperate for now. There's no point dragging this out any longer. As long as Vegeta doesn't cause any trouble, I'm sure he'll make an excellent soldier.
Don't tell me what to do! Seem to get the wrong idea, Frieza. I'd never willingly join forces with you!
Stuff like this is actually really fun and entertaining, because it always just makes you go, what if the bad guys and good guys had to work together? It's just really entertaining that way, if I'm being honest. It just makes it really funny. Like, the banter back and forth, legit, the banter would just be really, really good.
Hey, there he is! Hey, Gohan!
It would seem that the boy is not completely alone.
It's not another clone, is it? I've had rather enough of them, I must say.
Gohan is mine. Back off. I will not allow you to do this for me.
Cell holding up old grudges again, I see.
It's time to face your opponent.
Cell being all like, if anyone is going to kill Gohan, it's going to be me. Typical villain. Gets defeated, gets killed by a certain somebody, but then they make it their mission. But then they make it their mission to get revenge on that person. There you go, Cell. You got your vengeance on Gohan. It might have been a clone, but at least you got your vengeance on him.
Very well.
Convenient way to win a battle, I guess. Just do the finisher.
And that's the way it happened.
All right. I think I understand now. But are you sure this is okay? I mean, Frieza and Cell. Can they be trusted?
Oh. Seems like your son's the only one with a shred of common sense.
This coalition was your father's idea. Not exactly ideal for me either, but it's a little late to start doubting.
The truth is, Cell can't access his full power either. So we're all in the same boat. Frieza, the soul inside, is stopping him from doing anything bad, so don't worry.
I guess You're talking about Lincoln, right?
You're still having trouble coming to terms with him. Think of it like this. It's like we're keeping an eye on Cell and Frieza while we fight the other bad guys.
Okay, I suppose that makes sense. When you put it like that, I guess you could count me in.
I think I heard correctly when you said, at least you won't get under my feet like some foolish, over-trusting slacker.
You know Gohan, he can... He's quick to change his mind. Sure, he's level 10, but we can get an interaction with him and, Cell. Being on the same team and all. I'm only doing it just so you guys can see this.
Cell, I am not your true enemy. You know that.
Yeah, I don't care. I thought I did just perform a little test of your true strength. I can no longer sense that overwhelming power you're demonstrating. I'm surprised you haven't totally lost your fighting spirits.
If you really want to test my power, you could just pay close attention to me in this fight. As I am now, there's no point in fighting me.
Yeah, no kidding.
Even if you don't plan on teaming up with me, our enemy and our end goal are the same. To be honest, I haven't forgiven you for what you did. But there's something more important to me now.
Something more important? Still spouting off that foolish, naive dribble, I see.
Say what you want, but the only reason I fight now is to protect those I care about. There's no other reason than that to fight.
Well, it's obvious you don't intend to fight me.
If you can understand that, then concentrate on the real enemy in front of us.
Now. It's of no concern to me whether or not you have a reason to fight. But perhaps you'll feel different from how to do something to those you fight so hard to protect. Remind me. Who was it again that said we should concentrate on the real enemy in front of us? Don't worry, I'll save that for last. No sense in wasting a good time. Don't use up all your strength. I do so want to settle things once all of this is finished.
Yeah, that was the main reason why I did it. Just so you guys can see the interaction they have. A level 10 fighter. Oh, wow. Ow, jeez. Ouchie pouchies, man.
Yeah.
jeez. Nice! Gohan leveled up twice. I mean, to be fair, it would make sense for him to get leveled up a couple of times. Oh dear, Kid Boom is still a thing. Business, shall we? Yamchas are annoying! They just don't know what. They just do not know the meaning of the word die! My god, they're super irritating! Ugh, man, they're so irritating, I swear to god, man! Clone hunt begins, Android 21's fury. Someone's getting impatient.
Android 21.
No cause for concern. As long as we keep destroying clones,
Faraday.
Sam, would you mind telling us how you know that?
So it would appear, 21 is absorbing energy by turning humans and clones into candy and eating. However, due to how strong she is, mundane warriors can satiate her bodies.
I see. You mean she's only targeting people with high power levels? The only thing she wants is an endless supply of quality warriors. And judging from how she acts, it seems she could use some help suppressing that enormous appetite. I'm quite sure that once she runs out of clones, she will surely shift her attention somewhere else for us.
I can agree with this. For certain, 21's strength is nothing like it was when I first met her. Without that, she was able to power up. I can only assume clones are involved. Looking back home, she still seemed dissatisfied with her efficiency. It may take some extra time, but eventually, she is going to come to where we are. I'm sure of it.
I wonder how insanely strong 21 has gotten.
Yeah, she isn't very nice. But I do get pumped up just thinking about fighting her.
You'll never get the chance. 21's all mine.
Uh-huh. You know the only way to decide is...
Neither of you will be given the chance. Because 21 would fall by my hand.
Okay, Cell, you can join in too.
I believe they're fighting over who gets to go first at a time like this.
It's Goku! What did you expect?
At least it's sort of reassuring.
In the meantime, we need to take out the rest of those clones.
It's bloody Goku! What do you expect? Of course everyone is gonna argue over who's gonna fight her. Alright! Yeah, I think that'll be enough. I think that'll actually be enough for a day. I've recorded quite a fair bit today. So I think this is a good time to call it a night and a video. Thank you so much for joining me for this edition of Dragon Ball FighterZ, and I will see you all next time when we continue Enemy Warrior Saga.